My name is Emma Mah. I'm in the University of California, Irvine, a PhD student at Michelle Digman's lab. My research is on cancer metastasis, or how cancer spreads in the body. And that's essentially the end goal, is to learn how these cells move and how breast cancer can suddenly become lung cancer or brain cancer. So right now, I'm going to insert these plasmids into the cell. And then these plasmids, they're going to be taken up by the cells so that they can express proteins that would fluoresce under a laser light. I grew up actually really loving science, like really loving chemistry in particular. I think the one moment I can remember is in high school when I was taking my first chemistry class. The thought of just like combining these two different elements and then making them come together to form something totally different was kind of an awe to me. I think that because of the fact that we're a new lab and a lot of us don't come from a background of fluorescent microscopy, and we confine in each other a lot to help each other build up the skills and learn the techniques. We come together, kind of exchange information and help each other build up that whatever we're missing.
This is the nucleus.
Our lab is inspiring to see like what we can do with the little knowledge we have. Aside from the hard work, we make an effort to do these lab outings where we either go hiking or we go kayaking. We come together still as a group, but we're doing other things to get our minds off of research, because you can't have new ideas, you can't, you know, be inspired if that's the only thing you're looking at every day. I really love research, and the fact that I can potentially change some type of hopeless outcome into something that's more hopeful. So if you're considering about coming into the sciences and possibly pursuing your PhD, what you need is to first have good mentors, to look for someone that does research that you're interested in, and ask them, him or her, what did you do to get this far? And what type of research are you doing, and why is it important? And if you share the same interests, I don't see a reason why you shouldn't pursue it. We'll be right back.